I got an excellent fight coming up as Kishon Davis will square off against very dangerous Jose Pedraza, very, very dangerous Puerto Rican. Sniper is 5'8", 71 inches of reach. This guy lost to Arnold Barboza Jr. and Jose Ramirez, fought to draw against Richard Comey, and destroyed Julian Rodriguez, but unfortunately he is not in his prime right now. This amazing Puerto Rican was destroying everybody along the way, but right now, age is catching him up, life is passing him by. Kishon, the businessman Davis, time is coming up. He is 9-0, 5'9", 70 inches of reach. Very young, but very much legit. And he was better than Francesco Patera, Anthony Egitt, and we had no contest again here, Albright. Unfortunately, I'm a diehard fan of Jose Pedraza, and I really love Jose Pedraza. But I think he can't defeat Kishon Davis. Unfortunately, I believe Kishon Davis wins this one, potentially via decision. And yeah, I'm saying Davis to win, but my heart says Jose, but I just think Davis is better prepared at this time.